showing how to do this outfit in Royale High.